Einstein, oh Einstein, legendary tomato worm of old time. Well, Einstein was a tomato worm who crawled across the land, and one day he found himself in Mr. Neymark's hands. The two were friends, they both loved math, they had the greatest time. Einstein, the tomato worm of old time. Einstein, the tomato worm of mine. Einstein. Loved the class of math. He also loved tomatoes and ate everything in his path. He was a green machine, if you know what I mean, grubbing all the time. Einstein, the tomato worm of all time. Einstein, the tomato worm of mine. Einstein. Einstein was a tomato worm who loved trigonometry. He lived life to the fullest and followed all his dreams. He was a dream machine, if you know what I mean, living life alive.